probable dream. But you must believe when I tell you this is as real as my skull, and it does exist. Here, let me show you. This is a thing called a present. The whole thing starts with a box.
A box?
Is it steel?
Are there locks?
Filled with a box. A box.
How delightful, a box.
If you please. Just a box with bright colored paper. And the whole thing's on with a bow.
A bow? But why? How ugly? What's in it? What's in it?
That's the point of the thing, not to know.
It's a bat.
It's a bat.
It's a rat. It's a brain.
Perhaps it's a head that I found in the lake.
Listen now, you don't understand. That's not the point of Christmas plan. Now pay attention. We pick up an oversized sock and hang it like this on the wall.
Oh yes, it looks as if it'll have a foot.
Let me see, let me look. Is it rotted and covered with good? Let me explain. There's no foot inside, but there's candy. Or something. There's two
small toys. Small toys? Do they bite? Do they snap?
No, they snap.
Or perhaps they just spring out and scare girls and boys.
Good idea, Miss Princess. That's funny.
Why, I fully endorse it. Let's try it at once.
Everyone, please, not so fast. There's something here that you don't quite grasp. Well, I may as well give them what they want. And the best, I must confess, I have saved for the last. For the ruler of this Christmas land is a fearsome king with a deep, mighty voice. At least, that's what I've come to understand. And I've also heard it told that he's something to behold, like a lobster, huge and red. And he sets out to slay with his reindeer arm, carting bulging sacks with his big, great arm. That is so I've heard it said. And on a dark, cold night, under full moonlight, he flies into a fog like a vulture in the sky. And they call him Santa Claus. Well, at least they're excited, but they don't quite understand that special kind of feeling in Christmas land. Oh, well.